Parmesan garlic oyster crackers are one of my favorite snacks. Here's how to make them. Add butter, olive oil, parsley, and garlic to a skillet. Melt the butter and mix with the other ingredients. Then add the oyster crackers and stir to combine. Transfer to a baking sheet and spread in a single layer. Sprinkle with Parmesan cheese, salt, and pepper, and bake at 250 for 35 minutes. Remove from the oven, cool, and store in an airtight container. Enjoy!